Harry Potter star Tom Felton suffered a medical incident while playing in a celebrity golf match at Whistling Straits, Wisconsin, ahead of the Ryder Cup. Felton, best known for portraying Draco Malfoy in the Harry Potter films, was conscious after collapsing on the course on Thursday. No further details are available. CNN has reached out to Felton's representatives to inquire how he's doing. Read, the weird and wonderful outfits of fans at the Ryder Cup. Felton, who turned 34 this week, was representing Team Europe in the Celebrity Ryder Cup match alongside former footballer Alessandro Del Piero, former NBA players Toni, Kukoč and Sasha, Vujačić, former NHL player Teemu Selänne and actress. The 43rd Ryder Cup between Europe and USA gets underway on Friday.